What's up, humans? I decided to write a song for you, and it goes a little bit like this. This video took so long to prepare. Thank you. Today we're celebrating the fact that we fucking hit 250 subscribers, technically for the second time, because I hit 250 subscribers and then I bounced back and then I hit back again and I think it's over 250, and I was supposed to upload this video on Wednesday, but whatever, it's okay. You know what? We're just getting to it right now. So today, we're doing a couple 250 things. First off, we gotta go with the classic melt some motherfucking crayons. These frames I literally built using popsicle sticks. Like, I need you to say aw. And it took so very, very long. But I mean, as you can see now, it looks absolutely fucking shit. But before we do that, I really think that we should do the first 250 theme thing, which is drinking 250 milliliters of so much water, dude. So much. Turns out it's actually only about 8.5 ounces. So, yeah. That tasted very dusty. Right into the crayon melting then, huh? Grab our trusty old, it doesn't reach.
I'm actually kind of a little bit concerned that the plastic's gonna melt and give me cancer. But, you know, I probably already have it anyways, so that's okay. Now while those dry, let's move on to the next thing.
I have another song written for you guys, okay? And it goes like... I shouldn't have started this at like 11 hours until I had to upload the video. I have to upload the video. I took the time in order to count out some rainbow-like stuff. Like 250 M&Ms and 250 goldfish. And I guess I'm just gonna fucking eat them all and talk for a second. Thank you guys so fucking much for giving me 250 subscribers. Obviously we have a very long way to go. I'm not really a big channel just yet. We're getting enough. Eventually, we're gonna get to the point.
I need a lot of M&Ms.
Eventually, we're gonna get to something big. At that point, I hope that I have an assistant or someone else to help me with unwrapping all these fucking crayons. I'm gonna get fucking diabetes from all these M&Ms. I don't think I'm even halfway through. My stomach is already upset. But thank you so much. I was really hoping that we'd get to this point this year. I wasn't expecting it, but I was hoping. I might throw up. I'm really curious to see how many subscribers we end the year on. Fuck, dude. I seriously am already feeling sick. Like, it looks small in the jar, but we're talking about a block like that big of a straight chocolate. I'm gonna have a fucking crazy ass sugar high after this, though. I'm gonna go bam, 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 bam. Why do I wish I'd do this? I never thought eating M&Ms like this would suck literally this much. Oh, fuck. Power through, Jess. Power through. Power through. It sucks so bad. It's all of them. They're gone. They're gone. They're fucking gone. Thank God. Oh shit, dude. Why did that suck so bad? I did not. I thought that it would. It wouldn't. I thought that it would. I knew that it wasn't gonna be pleasant, but fuck, why did it suck so fucking bad? A word from our sponsor,
Jesh.
Rooster.
Rooster Jesh.
Oh, cuckoo! I went for an owl for some reason there for a second, but an owl? No, a wolf. I went for a wolf there for what in the world? On to the 250 goldfish. Let's hope that this isn't as bad. Why have water when instead you can drink goldfish?
It's so bad, you know?
The goldfish are so much better than the M&M's. It's like eating a lot of bread. Everybody else is out on their Friday night, like, partying, doing all kinds of stuff like that. Meanwhile, I'm in here eating 250 M&Ms and 250 goldfish. Cheers. One of these days, I'll probably learn how to drink properly. Today is not that day. I think the M&M's residue and the goldfish have made a cement paste in my mouth. If any dietitian ever watches this video, they're gonna have nightmares. The amount of simple carbs that I'm eating right now between the M&M's and the goldfish. I don't know who thought it would be a good idea to put a whole bunch of eating into a video where I should be talking. It was me. I thought it would be a good idea. Yes. So, we're... Another melting montage. What is going on? What is going on with my face? What am I doing? I'm being fucking weird is what I'm being fucking weird. I think that the sugar high is kicking in because I have all kinds of energy right now. My stomach does not feel good. But anyways. Thought I was gonna puke there for a second. Another melting fast forward thing. So I crashed hard as fuck while I was melting that last night. And so I ended up going to sleep instead of finishing the video. And then I set an alarm for early in the morning, and then I slept through it, and I hit snooze over and over again. And then now we're here. I already popped out this one, as you can see. Come on, nah. Come on, please. Please. Can you just fucking disconnect, please? The mold is out, but the plastic is still connected. Did it? Some of the lettering literally melted to it. Okay. There we go. Let's hope that this guy's gonna be easier. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. It's coming. Oh, yes. Look at this fucking crayon mess, dude. Oh boy. After much laborious effort, I think it's time to finally say thank you. If I can pick this up. Thank you for 250 subscribers. Is this backwards? Am I doing this backwards? We have a lot in store in the future. Things are always just gonna consistently get better. And with that, I would like to bid you adieu with one last song. Please like and subscribe. Peace.